Congratulate for her second and 10 on balls.